showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win all the prizes in the showcase. But if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, we'll give you both showcases. Elizabeth, you may bid on this first showcase or pass it to Ralph. What is the first showcase, please?
Your showcase begins with this wine storage cabinet. The Wine Vault, professional wine storage. Cooling unit keeps ideal humidity and temperature from 53 to 57 degrees. Circulation protects flavor and balance. The Wine Vault from Viking Sauna. And you can serve your fine wines at dinner in your new dining room. Virginia Colony by Bassett, the country-looking furniture is featured here with a charming oval table and four chairs, a lighted hutch with two glass shelves and china vase and a server, all with a pilgrim maple finish. And for a lovelier table, there's stoneware. From Ballscraft, stoneware with the simplicity and beauty of folk art goes easily from oven to table to dishwasher. Matching dusky blue glassware complements this folk art collection from Ballscraft. And for under all this lovely furniture goes 20 square yards of carpeting, the beautiful way to combine value and performance. Pepperell carpet, designed to live on, another fine product from West Point Pepperell. And to keep your spirits soaring, this new Dune Buggy. This Dune Buggy has a 1600cc dual-port motor, quartz driving lights, buggy whip antenna and light, chrome exhaust system, spoke wheels, and bright blue paint. And this showcase can be yours if the prize is right.
Are you a bidding or a passing, Elizabeth? You're a passing, are you? If she's passing, you're bidding, Ralph. What do you bid?
I bid $7,700.
$7,700 is his bid on that showcase. And are you ready, Elizabeth?
Yes.
Let's show her her showcase, please.
Your showcase contains prizes used to salute famous movie musicals. In 1971, the musical Fiddler on the Roof hit the big screen. And to enjoy the beautiful music of the fiddler and his people, we offer you this album of Fiddler on the Roof and a dry sink stereo. The dry sink stereo by Magnavox, recreated from the heritage of colonial days, featuring solid state stereo, AM FM radio, record changer, tape player, and four speakers. Now here's a picture of Audrey Hepburn, who starred in the movie musical My Fair Lady, where an ordinary flower girl is transformed into a duchess in London, England. We'll get you and a companion round trip air coach from Los Angeles to London for a luxury six-night stay at the Sheraton Park Tower, situated in the heart of fashionable Knightsbridge. Near theaters, restaurants, exclusive shops, and galleries, Sheraton Park Tower offers elegant accommodations and superb service. Robert Preston, as Professor Harold Hill in The Music Man, told the entire town all about your next prize, a new pool table. This is the Swinger 4x8 pool table, a classic design style to enhance any game room or complement any decor. 7/8-inch thick slate is diamond ground with precision level. The Swinger from Murray. And the King and I star Deborah Carr and Yul Brynner as an English governess at odds with the King in your final stop, Thailand. From London, you'll fly to Bangkok, Thailand for a six-night stay at the beautiful Sheraton Bangkok Hotel, located near picturesque temples and exciting shops and floating market. The Sheraton Bangkok features gracious Thai service and luxurious rooms. And this showcase, a salute to movie musicals, can be yours if the price is right.
Elizabeth, you have been looking very thoughtful. You've been giving this a lot of thought, I can tell. Do you have your bid ready for me?
Yes.
And what is it?
$5,500.
$5,500 is her bid on her showcase. $7,700 is Ralph's bid on his showcase. Which one of them has won? We'll find out after this message. Now, y'all did not seem to be very excited about either one of these bids. Where would you like to have me start? With Ralph or Elizabeth? Ralph, they all want me to start with you, Ralph, and I'll do it. Your bid is $7,700, and the actual retail price is $12,122, a difference of $4,422. Now, Elizabeth, you bid $5,500, and the actual retail price of your showcase is $8,713. You win. With a difference of $3,000. Well, I didn't get a chance to read it, but there was a difference of $3,000-something. You have won $20,852 in cash and prizes, including $11,000 in cash.
Oh, thank you.
Bob Barker, say goodbye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right. I'm Art Butson, Bill Trump, and production.